So in this game, there's basically two different AIs, one for the campaign and one for the tactical. I'm kind of curious, how do they communicate and work together? Well, the question is, I guess the question is, do they communicate and work together, and how efficiently do they do that?
Basically, they are not actually communicating, for example, from the campaign map that, okay, you go and attack the main line, and I'm using these forces to do some flanking maneuvers or something like that. And that's the current state. But for example, the driving forces behind the AI and the decision making that is following from the campaign to the battle. So, for example, the commander personality, which has a lot of effect during the campaign and battle, that's of course taken into account on both layers. So you have a cautious officer who is not going to attack very aggressively on the campaign map, and when he actually makes contact, he will also be cautious on the battle map and try to conserve his forces and stuff like that. So the actual movements or plans are not in yet, but the driving forces are the same on both layers.